Hey there everyone, this is Barry with TeamShockWaves, and today I'm doing an update video of what's going on this week. So originally when we did the Battle of the Gods, I had no intention of putting up the God decks from that video just because I was too time restrained with my actual main job and my traveling that I've been doing very often since the summer. But since the holidays coming up and everything is winding down to the end of the year, I think this is the perfect time to post up the deck list that you guys have been actually requesting me a lot. Out of all the deck profile requests you guys have been asking, this is the one you guys asking a lot this year. So I think as an early Christmas present, I will give you guys, so through this Monday into the end of Saturday, you guys get a deck profile for each of the God decks you saw in that video. So hope you guys enjoy. Also, since we're talking about a lot of requests, you guys also requested about how can I get my hand on a TeamShockWaves playmat. So we decided to come up with something of our own. So we have two options of playmats here. We have option A and option B. You guys let us know what do you like the most and we'll try to make it if there's a higher enough demand for it. That's pretty much the video. If you guys want a playmat, please leave a comment down below with what option you like the most, and we'll choose the best option to make. Ariel said that the deck will be costing around $30 to $35, so I'm just keep that in mind. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Barkham Team Shockwave, signing out.